Good evening and welcome to a town board special legislative agenda session tonight following our work session. I'd like to just call this meeting to order, and if you'd like to just stand with me for the Pledge of Allegiance, please.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. And Sue, if we can just have a roll call vote, I know we're all here.
Drawe.
Here.
Kohl.
Here.
Lee.
Here.
Thank you. Ockenden.
Here.
All present.
Tonight, thank you. Tonight, there are no communications and announcements. There is no public participation. Is there any additions or deletions to our agenda? I don't believe so. We have no minutes to approve. I don't believe there are any petitions. We just have resolutions by function, and we'll go to the first, the one for law, for Public Works. Sue?
Accepting dedication and ownership of a sanitary sewer pump station at Rocco Pines.
So moved.
Second.
Whereas Frank and Franti, on behalf of 104 contractors, has applied to the Sewer Department of Penfield for final dedication of a sanitary sewer pump station located at 1179 Plank Road in Penfield. Therefore, be it resolved that the town board, acting as commissioners of the Consolidated Sanitary Sewer District, hereby accepts dedication of the Rocco Pines Sanitary Sewer Pump Station in accordance with Section 180 of the Town Code of the Town of Penfield.
Any discussion, board? Seeing none, we just discussed this before at previous at the work session. So roll call vote, please, Sue.
Drawe.
Aye.
Kohl.
Aye.
Lee.
Aye.
Ockenden.
Aye.
All aye.
Okay. And that is it for our resolutions by function. No old business. We have no new business before us. We have no executive session. Our next meeting of legislative meeting will be August 2nd, right here. So I would adjourn this meeting at 8:05 p.m. Thank you all. Have a good night. Very good night. Have a great rest of the week. Thank you. Thanks to PCTV, to the staff, everyone. Thank you.